So what are we going to talk about today?
We got big news today.
What's the news?
Well, we have Susan Ramsey, who has joined our firm, and we're very excited about it.
Where is she? Oh, there you
are. Here I am.
Hey, Susan.
Hey, Bill. Hey, Dina. I'm so excited to be here, too.
Awesome. So tell us a little bit about your background and your practice areas.
I'd be happy to. So I started this long journey, because I've been doing this a while based on my gray hair, 35 years ago. But prior to this, I was a registered nurse. I started in the law business because I was very involved with victims' rights advocacy. I had been a rape crisis counselor in the emergency room at Yale New Haven Hospital. But as it turns out, I started working for a firm in Connecticut where I was doing a lot of medical malpractice litigation as well as other catastrophic injury cases. So over the years, I've had a lot of different experiences as a lawyer. I have represented plaintiffs for or injured people for the duration of my career, and I am happy to continue doing that. I also now represent survivors of poor substance abuse treatment facilities in Palm Beach County as well as throughout the state of Florida. I'm really, really happy to be here and to be working with my good friend Dina and Bill, because we share a lot of similarities and a lot of the same interests in representing folks who've been injured. So with that, let's talk to Dina and Bill about some other topics we could cover today.
Well, that's a great point, because Bill and I, sometimes we talk a lot, so sometimes we run out of things to say. So now you've given us this whole wide range of things we can talk about. So
yeah,
we're very excited about that.
Absolutely. Really happy to have you with the firm.
I'm really excited to be here. So let's...